way of knockout. He is the one and only Floyd Money Mayweather.
I know I'm late. I was up late. Should I say late? I was at the MGM Grand. I was up gambling last night, had fun. I was here, caused a riot. You know, it's good to see so many, you know, familiar faces. The media, you guys have been great. My team, you know, has been great. Golden Boy, Steven Espinosa, Showtime, CBS. My staff, you know, another big one, May 3rd, what else can I say? Marcos Maidana. Young, strong, tough competitor, you know, a guy that I know that, you know, I can't overlook. You know, you can never take any fighter for granted because anything can happen. You know, I truly believe in just, you know, dedicating myself, you know, to my craft. I think this is the 18th year now. So, you know, I had a strong run, you know, at this level. You know, we got three more, you know, fights after this one. And we just truly believe in taking one fight at a time. You know, I'm dedicated to my craft. I love what I do. And this week we had a tremendous week, you know, this first week out. You know, Leonard, you've been doing a tremendous job. You know, Al Hanger, of course, I know you in the back somewhere. You know, you're the ghost, you like to lay low. But, you know, my team is remarkable. And I didn't know this press conference gonna be this big. This is a normal. I mean, of course, this is a normal press conference. But for me and another fighter, you tell me I'm doing a round table, I just slip on anything. But you know, to all the young fighters up and coming, you know, I look forward to, you know, working with you guys in the future. You know, hopefully someday I get a chance to promote some more up and coming talent. Whether it's male or females, you know, boxing is here to stay. And I see you out there. I love you. Ben from Fight Hype, you're doing a tremendous job. And you know, a lot of times people want to say Fight Hype is my website. You know, you guys gave me a chance when nobody else gave me a chance. And you know, once again, for the record, Floyd Mayweather is not scared of no opponent. I don't duck and dodge nobody. But you know, like I said before, I earned my stripes. So I can pick and choose who I want to, you know, pick and choose. I fight who I want to fight. Nobody's forced to watch me. But May 3rd, we had a sellout.
Yeah, almost that.
Well, you should have sold tickets for a lot more. That was too cheap.
We went on sale today at 16,000 seats, 14,007.
Where's the sellout?
Come on up here. 12 million, over 12 million in the bank already. So pretty impressive, boy.
MGM Grand, of course, right now, the biggest and best hotel in the business. You guys have been great. Everything I asked for, you guys have delivered. You know, thanks for the Bugatti. I need another one. What else can I say? You know, it's TMT, themoneyteam.com. Go get a hat. Go get a shirt. Go get accessories. And you know, like I said, hey, baby Yaya, come on up, my daughter. I guess I gotta hold the fort by myself today, I guess. Come on up, Mom. I know we ain't dressed the best, but we getting paid.